6:35. I'm self-filming here down in Southern Ohio. I got one absolutely hammering down over the hill.
Featuring Set technology. Elite bows are known for their extreme ease of use, smooth draw with solid back wall, comfortable grip and accuracy, while the legendary lifetime warranty with Hunt Guarantee extends ultimate confidence when it's needed most. Experience the world's most shootable bow by taking the shootability challenge and demo the 2021 Encore and Remedy at an Elite retailer today.
You couldn't ask for much more action. Had one gobbler about 70 yards. Saw something he didn't like. Putted and went up the hill. He went right to the other gobbler. They both came out about 85 yards. And then ran down the hill away from me gobbling. They're all down in the bottom chasing each other right now. I think I put the decoys a little too close. But it happens, right? I'll set it up for bow hunting, not gun hunting. Brought the gun. Thank you. I just had to go on an ammo run down to the cabin. Sometimes they wear Kevlar vests and army helmets. I watched the footage back. I don't know how that bird's not dead, but it's frustrating, but that wasn't the one the Lord had planned for, so I got three more shots. Should only needed one. There's a bird goblin a couple hundred yards away. So move the decoys out further. And we're gonna sit here the rest of the day. Got till noon to get it done. See what happens. I'm a little frustrated, but had a great morning, and I don't think I'm gonna stay here and hunt, but I'm gonna leave my blind. I'm gonna come back in here in a few days and get right back after him. So we go. Crazy morning. Had two toms come in right off the roost. Saw my starter decoy, got freaked out. Started around about 70 yards. They're hammering over the ridge. Anyways, I snuck out, moved the decoy. I put the hen on my strut 360. Gobbler behind the blind. That's right, donkey. So, now we got a lonely hen who's looking for love. I think we got a better setup now. Lord blessed me this morning with this awesome Ohio longbeard. Nice 2-year-old bird. You know, one inch spurs. He kind of puts on a real good show. And he never looked a gift horse in the mouth. Every turkey he shoots a blessing. Awesome. Awesome bird. Nice rope too. Rope. Look at that. Super blessed.